The ability to draw something without using any tool or mechanical instrument like grids, rulers, compasses, etc. to help you draw is called free hand drawing. The artist uses only his hands, a pencil, and his observation skills to measure and draw. For your assignment, you will draw a simple subject matter of your choice using the free hand method. If you have got any value from this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing for more.